I'm kind of sad because I want to be able to say better than expected, but I can't. Weekly jobless claims, worse than expected. And first-time claims, this is brand spanking new for unemployment. The benefits that you guys get, because you're the beneficiaries, 840,000. And these are going to stay high for a very long time. I mean, with these kind of numbers, you'd probably want to stay high for a long time. And we have huge job cuts from the airlines. You guys are not flying the unfriendly skies. 40,000. Chop. And then the oil sector. Just when you thought things couldn't get any worse, 100,000 jobs lost in the oil sector. And I'd really like to go to Disneyland. I'm about 45 minutes. Depends on how fast I drive. Kids are like, Dad, no, you're going too fast. Like, we need to say hello to Mickey. Mickey just banished. The magic, right? The magic of Disney. Ho-ho, Mickey! And boom, 28,000 jobs, Disney. Gone. And then the banks, the banksters, as if we needed them anyways. Lots of jobs, because now we have Bitcoin. Even though it gets stuck in my teeth, we got Bitcoin. Oh, also, I got to tell you, you know, the people send me these shirts and stuff. I don't know. It's up. I don't even know. Is this Republican or Democrat? I have no idea. Will you just shut up, man? So I'll go over who won, and then I have to pack and ship you a shirt. Whoever came in first place, you guys keep sending me the shirt, so I keep sending them to you. And businesses are failing. Oh, also, one of my students in my group, because I teach people how to start online businesses. I don't like brick and mortar. I did that. It's no good. He does stickers. Yeah, he does stickers. And he goes, dude, I love you. I make so much money from doing stickers now. And I'm like, which ones? He's like, shh. No one shares their product because then someone rips you off. And the number one comment from yesterday was actually my comment that I made on the channel. So Yender T. Tyker, reach me out via email. I'll send you whatever shirt you want. The stolen wife credit card made me laugh when you got a like. And I'll have to tell you what it is. All right. True story. My wife, she has a problem. She took the credit card. Okay. Well, she has the credit card. And it was stolen. And it's been stolen for about 3 months. But I have not reported it because whoever stole it has been charging a whole lot less than her. Welcome back to your channel where it's business news, stonks, stuff that actually affects you and how to solve it. I don't want to be the dude like, oh, these are all the problems. Oh no, this is how we fix it. So even like, oh, what? Bumper stickers. Now, I'm not saying to do this or whatever, but this channel is about solving problems. A lot of different things, but whatever. If you like this stuff, the stoof, ooh, I screwed that one up, right? If you like this, if you like double stoof, I think I'm going to make a bar. I'm not even kidding you. Because I get up in the morning and I'm hungry. See, look, I'm going to start a new business. That's what I do. And then I write it down. Do I have any of my other things around my desk? I do that. I write it down and I sign it and I say, I have to do it. And then I actually do it. This is what I want. I love double stoof. So I'm going to make a morning bar. All right. It's the J Bravo bar or the stoof bar. I don't know. Something. 200 calories, all good ingredients. And then it's just for me. But you see how I just did that? I'm like, I just created a business in my head, but then I have to do it. Because people just, they don't do it. They talk about it. Oh, I got this idea, so I'll patent it and never do it. And I won't tell anyone because we wouldn't want anyone to knock me off. But enough of my rambling. Now onto the stories. Jobless claims were worse than expected. How do we say that anymore? Worse than expected. It's hard for me to even speak worse. It's better than expected. What are you saying? Amid slowdown in hiring. Here's America, right? Oh, gosh. Is this what we look like? Ugh. Just when I thought like Walmart was bad, U.S. weekly jobless claims total 840 versus the estimated 825. So that's what they were thinking. I don't even know why you would have a story right here except some charts. I do like charts. That's good. All right. So it looks like it's getting worse. I do like CNBC because they wrap it all up for us. First-time claims for unemployment benefits totaled 840 last week, higher than the 825 the Wall Street banksters expected. Claims have remained above 800,000 every week since mid-March. Guys, this is really bad. And it's just mind-blowing to me that people in the comments are like, it's fine here. I don't know. Out here in Arkansas, I got Betty and Betsy. Got Betsy my, is Betsy my wife or my cow? I don't know. I get them mixed. There are 25.5 million workers collecting some form of benefits. And actually, most of us in America are working for the government. Hey, that was great. Back in the day, back in the Depression, Great Depression, they didn't even count you. Like, oh, you work for the government? Ugh, terrible. We look the other way, Barbara. And since you guys, for some reason, like charts, not farts, let me, come into the studio. Whew! This is a one-man show over here. No change, man. It's just, it's bad. It's really, really, really bad. We'll just top that with another really. And a girlfriend of mine, 3 years, a friend I'm married. What do you call him? Like, this girl dude? I don't know. She's been looking for a job for 3 years, very high qualified. And she gets mad. She gets so mad. But maybe that's why she can't get a job. She's a great person. I don't get it. No one I know over here in California. Maybe it's just California. No one can get jobs. My CEO friends are like, what are you talking about? They're plentiful. I'm like, you want to hire one of my friends? Well, we're not hiring right now. Jobless claims disappoint. Why the Dow is rising anyways? Yeah, I woke up this morning and I looked at my Robinhood account. Ah, just kidding. Webull. Because sometimes I get up at 1 a.m. Don't even ask. Like, I go to bed around 12. Then I wake up at 1, go to the bathroom, and then I open up Webull, you know, after hours. And I'm like, oh, hey, I'll buy snow on the dip. It's crazy. Don't ever trade the way I trade. So everyone's losing their jobs. No one can get jobs. S&P's five up today. 500 companies. The Dixie Chicks, the dollar's strong. What? Huh? How's that happening? Oh, and I have a great story for you. I may include this. You know what? I'm going to do it. I will include it now with you. I will show you. There is going to be a short squeeze on the bond market, and it is going to blow your mind. And let me just tell you, the dumb money, oh, everyone's shorting it. I could be wrong, but you wait. Crude oil pops up. Bitcoin gets stuck in your teeth. Oh my gosh, we're almost 11,000. Look at you. Look at you little hodlers. Good for you. And here was the snow that I was talking about, and I missed it. It was after hours. If I turn on, here you go. Right click, color theme, blast your eyeballs off. It was after hours, and I missed it. I think when I woke up, it was like right there. I'm like, shoot. Let me, that hurts my eyes. Sorry. But it helps like in the after hours, because these looks like the darker is after hours, but it's actually opposite day. So, all right, bye. Yeah, that was Friday. I really do. I want to get on. Look, 200, we're above it. Okay, you guys don't want me to say bye here, bye right in the middle, sell right in the middle. What are we at? Snow, 4%, middle to middle. All right, I'll take it. I'm going to wait for it to come down. And if this is like, what? You have buy-sell indicators, and you actually teach people about volume and oversold, overbought, MACD. Ah, that's what I'm... Come visit my high school group. That's what we're doing today. Doing this again. They're like, oh, why do we do this? It's not like we'll ever have to use this in life. I'm like, what? Are you kidding me right now there, Skyler? And then I click mute. As a teacher now, that's what you do. You actually have a remote control on these kids. You're like, bloop. Stop talking, please. All right, good. I'm going to wait for the dip down. It'll probably touch that little white line, and then little Johnny Bravo is going to grab it. And you can grab the coupon code if it's still available. If it says 1,000, you missed it. Some people do like scrapers to see like when I post to try to grab. Like, that is so funny. So $200 unless I bumped it to three. So link down there, just click on it and see, and I'll see you tomorrow, or maybe I'll do one more video today. And you can grab it then. But I wanted to show you this. One of the guys that I follow, Jeff Snyder. The guy is a genius, and he's younger than me. Right? The Fed, like, oh, that's not even how it is. The Fed can only lend kids. That's it. Their hands are tied. But everyone wants the devil and an angel, right? They're the devil. We have the largest shortcoming. Let me show you. Oh, by these are interest rates. How they go up and down whenever these shorts happen. Look, whoop. These are your shorts, and interest rates go down. Shorts, interest rates go down. And we have a reversal right now. But look at this chart. I'll make it bigger because, you know, at our age, it sometimes gets tough. And you guys trip out when I go up there and I click the percent. You're like, you can just hit control, roll the bar. It just gets too big. It gets painful, and I don't want that to happen to you. Look at these shorts coming in. Woo! Oh, my gosh. That's called dumb money, kids. Everyone is betting against the bonds. But okay. All right. I know your arguments. I get it. I wouldn't want to be on that side of it. I am contrarian. That means when you are like, I'm going to go to college and I'm going to get a degree and I'm going to get a doctor and I'm going to pay 50% of taxes and work every day. And then I'm like, meh, I'm going to go the other way. I'm going to start businesses and not. But look at this. Crazy. These guys are going to get called to the carpet coming up soon. December would be your last. And I don't want to talk about, we won't go into detail, but December, that's the time frame from now to December. So you just watch that bond market. What's on the opposite end of the bond market? You got the 30-year yield. So that's the yield right there. Yield's going up. Oh, we had a sell indicator. But let's look at the bond. And here we go, the bond. And I said that on the 200, I hate it. You drop below, you close on the daily below that. I'm like, Papa out. But I'm just telling you, I give you both sides. That's what I said yesterday, and I said on the 200, I lied. That's actually not the 200. I set that line at the 180 because I like to be ahead of the curve, right? When it crosses the 200, let me go ahead and plug that in there for you. Ah, Jay Bravo lied to you. It is actually bouncing exactly on the 200. So do not get caught with your shorts down, my friend. I'm telling you, this is like the big short 5.0. So isn't that nice on this channel? That's why you subscribe to this channel, because I tell you, don't listen to politics, don't listen to the news, watch the charts, make bets on the, well, don't make bets. Oh, this is not financial advice. Don't listen to anything. Say I'm a cartoon character, Johnny Bravo. Why don't? Too much risk. Leave it for the top 1%. Remember, three people, I cannot even, tell me you can believe this. Let this sink in. Three people own 50%, you know, of the population. They own more than 50% of the population. Three people. Tell me there wasn't just the largest transfer of wealth right before your eyes, and no one knew it because they're all arguing about, you know, Biden, Trump, I want this. He has a fly on his head. Yup. And would you guys like to watch Nancy? Nancy holds her weekly news conference. I bet that's some exciting times. You dudes with like TVs around your house with all that on. Oh, yucky. Over 40 airlines have failed so far this year. 40 airlines have failed. That's it. Oh my gosh. And more are set to come. Thank you, Abigail. I always want to know. All right, make sure. Huge aid packages saved airlines. So is that what's going to happen again? I mean, I think the Trumpster may have flipped it on that one with the packages. I know I think they took Twitter away from him. He's like, that's it. No more stimulus. We're going to shut Meet Kevin down so he can't do 4 videos a day. He can spend time with his family. And then I think he flipped on that one. But that's okay. I am not the president. I will never be the president. I think it's true. I looked in the Constitution and it says that cartoon characters are not allowed to be president. It's kind of a bummer. But you guys are lucky. You can go do it. I don't want to do it. U.S. job. I work too much already. I wouldn't want to do that. No way. U.S. job losses in oil field services and equipment top 100,000. Yep, I have family that do that. They actually get on. They get on planes. No, they get on helicopters, and they land on those things, and then they post pictures of the ocean. And that is not something that's another job I would not want to do. But some of you are like, yeah, do you understand? I'm away from my wife for an entire week. Why wouldn't I want to be on vacation in the ocean with my boys? All right. Maybe you know something that I don't. And coming in from the happiest place on earth. Oh, okay, Mickey, I don't think so. Disney lays off 28,000, mostly at 2 U.S. theme parks. They are eliminating. I'm out here in California. I don't want to go there. I even have I have the passes. You know, that's what I did for my Christmas time. I said to my kids, and get one gift. And then I'd give them a pass to the magical kingdom where every kid is screaming, right? What is up? Like, bruh, you're at Disneyland right now. Why are you screaming your head off? And what do they say? Happy kid, happy life? No, that's an oxymoron. It's about as bad as happy wife, happy life. It's an oxymoron. And I'm the moron if I believe that. Oh, all the ladies on this channel, all the single ladies. I'm sorry. I apologize. That never seems to work, right? It's a bucket with like no bottom. You're like, hey, I keep throwing stuff in. Is it going anywhere? Nope. All right. Unemployment benefits may pay just $5. Oh, that'll get you reelected a week without a stimulus deal. President Donald Trump called off negotiations on another relief package until the November election. Bruh, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh man, I need to be hit. He'd fire me. It wouldn't work. I'd be like, okay, all right. This is a marketing thing. I know you know how to do the deal. I read the books. I made all my students watch you. But I'm just, nah, this is not going to bode well for the American workers. A prior $600 a week supplement. Yeah, MMT, man, put that $600 right in them pockets. And really quick, I've never searched this one before. How much do stickers on Amazon make? Like, what are these? Gangman style? This is bad. Oh, you have to like spend, I don't know, 50 cents? On dumb stickers, please, for the love of Buddha, do not tell me this guy is making 20,000, 20, 25, 30, 35. Oh, man, that is why I have a course on how to do this, but it is 80 videos. So just do not start it and go like, oh, my gosh, I thought this was going to be really easy. No, it's not. Starting businesses is very, very, very difficult. Link in the description, $197. Dang, but if it says 1,000, that one will also be back tomorrow. And I have to go teach a high school class in T-minus 11 minutes. So not only that will be back tomorrow, or maybe I'll be back later today. We'll see. See if I can do this. I wanted to get this out to you. I thought it was very important. And I will see you either today or I will see you tomorrow.